write emotionally. Write about emotions. Write about that immediate personal connection that's going to get someone and draw them in. Now, I think like a lot of you, I sort of grew up with the Hemingway school of writing, which is, you know, spare prose, make that verb work, never any adjectives. What I found is that in grant proposal writing, to a degree, you bring in the adjectives. It still has to be, you still want those verbs to do the work, but it's more purple than I used to think. Sort of more native to me in terms of being my purple writing. But you do want to kind of get that emotional lift. You want that drama in the writing. And something as simple as my own background was in policy and I was a lawyer. So I really was not that attuned to some of that more emotional content. Luckily, I work with a great partner in my filmmaking, Catherine Tambini, and she's the one that come back to my writing and said, you know, you got to put more character in here. You know, drop in Hood, his name, and then drop in his wife's name, and drop in his child's name. So we have names, and the names connect with people, and the people connect with emotions, and then we have a proposal.